I knew I should have called you and warned you, but I just didn't think you'd go through with it. Well, it looks like we got us the Eternal Quadrangle, don't
you? You certainly helped matters with that call on Thelma Lou.
Well, Dad, Bernard, I still think I was doing the right thing. She's just using that to make Barney jealous.
Uh-oh.
Well, what's that?
Here comes Thelma Lou. You better have a talk with her.
I figured to.
Hi, Andy. Hello, Ellie.
Thelma Lou.
Thelma Lou, I want to ask you something. How come you told Barney I called on you?
You didn't want to keep it a secret, did you? How would that look?
Well, it just seems like Barney's misunderstood the nature of that visit, and it also seems like that you might be the one encouraging that misunderstanding. Am I right?
Andy, all I did was... Well, I better be going. Bye, all. Bye, Andy.
Did you hear that? Bye, Andy. That was for your benefit. Can't you see what she's doing?
No, 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 don't. There's no point in playing out this farce any longer.
What?
No, I think you better just get yourself another deputy. I'll just step out of the picture.
Stolen
her away from him.
Lord, I wished I hadn't never got into this.
Oh, I was just amazed when he walked in playing Casanova.
Oh, but Barney is different. You just call his bluff, maybe wink at him a couple times, and I'll guarantee you he'd run like a scared rabbit.
Say, that's not a bad idea.
Well,
supposing I do make the rabbit run, maybe you could work the same trick on your little bunny.
Oh, you mean maybe if we get both our rabbits to run, why, maybe they'd run right into one another?
My God.
Well, Ellie, may I say, behind that pretty face, you got an awful handsome brain.